after I got burned, even my burn get healed, but I still have a lot of scars on my body. And not only scarred, but the pain come to me because I got wounded very deep. And from the napalm, most of the time when weather changed, I got so much pain. And all certain movement is caused me so much pain. The beginning, I remember my mom and dad, my family used to help me like something I need medication, like painkiller or injection to get me feel much better from the pain. But almost like 15 years ago, I realized that I am not a sick person in order to get medication and get better. I'm not that case. So my wounded affected by the weather, by the thing is the pain come to me. And I say, if I just ask myself how many times the weather change and how many times I have to take medication. And I cannot live like that for the rest of my life. And I take this, I make the decision, I stop taking medication. So I deal with my pain by doing, combine all together. Number one, I pray a lot. God help me, give me strength, just enough strength to deal with the pain for today. And tomorrow, you give me the new strength. And number two, I do exercises. Number three, I eat well. I treat my body well, and my body treat me well. And then number four, I really work on that by distract my mind. When the pain come, I learned that I never focus on the pain, because I learned that when I focus on my pain, yes, it's a real. The pain is got bigger and bigger and bigger, big enough that I couldn't bear that. So I distract my mind by going out for a walk or sing a song or talk on the phone. And then that way, it's really helped me. And I deal with that. The fact, yes, it's not fun, but I doing that, discipline myself, doing that, and then now I got it. I used to it, practicing discipline myself, and I got the very good desire to do that, to move on. And that, how can I deal with my pain?